Back, pastor, is my touchdown. Life is strange, motherfucker. Y nos hablamos.
Out of the car, Chloe. You're gonna be late.
Say thank you.
Shit. Thanks.
Don't use that sarcastic tone with me, young lady. I can see you rolling your eyes.
Hello? I was actually saying
I see everything.
I'll warn everything.
Nic loša kola, iskreno. Welcome back to school! No, drugs mess up. The Tempest. Good luck, seniors. Blackwell Academy. Oh my god, could we dip this with that shower? Kuhino, verujte mi da je sad 4 ujutru ja snijemo.
Hey, Chloe.
Oh, hey, Elliot.
Wait, what happened to your face? Do you need to go to the nurse or something?
What? This? You should see the other guy.
Guess it's true then. I heard you had a hell of a night. I mean, people are talking about it.
Who exactly is talking shit about me?
You know, haters on social media.
Oh,
great. I wish I could tell everyone to just get a life.
So, how about the Tempest? Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Yeah, totally.
I know it's gonna be lame, but I was thinking, do you want to go together tomorrow?
That sounds awful.
No way. I'd rather have my eyes gouged out with rusted forks.
Yeah, right. Me too, I guess.
Okay. Bash.
See you in camp.
Yeah, for sure.
Gotta track down Steph to pick up my DVD.
Get DVD from Steph. Okay, main building, athletic field. Where's Steph, Mike? Oh, Victoria!
Victoria Chase. I'd rather vomit razor blades than talk to her.
To treba da idemo unutra. Ness.
What the hell?
What have you got here, Twitch?
Don't call me that!
True North. A jock so dumb he makes jocks look bad. Guess Nathan Prescott made the shit list.
Oh, wow. This is some really weird crap, Prescott.
It's not yours. Give it back!
I hate that you're on the team now. You're such a loser.
Take it elsewhere, or you're both losers.
Wanna take this elsewhere, guys?
The mute speaks?
Whoa, whoa! You earn a spot on the squad, Twitch. You don't have your dad try to buy off the coach.
At least my family pays tuition. How much financial aid does your deadbeat dad need again?
Wow. Dick move, Nathan.
My dad lost his job at the shipyard. When your dad closed it down, and you want to talk shit to me?
Leave Nathan alone!
You know something, Prescott? I'm gonna do you a favor. You can't be a part of the team and be into this stupid crap at the same time.
You're a piece of shit. I am going to kill you.
You guys, stop! Chloe, do something! Don't just stand there watching!
Окей, Нейтан нас е убил! говно ебено, а ой, кретен незаслужений, курца! Прошу пить.
If you don't take the time to stand back and watch, you miss some of life's finer moments. Like...
Booyah!
That.
That took me months to put together!
Quit the team, Twitch. Or next time it'll be worse.
Go to hell.
Не треба на мене, мій.
You should be ashamed.
О! Що на полі курс? Мам, окей. I know you're doing your best. Love you. Steph, okay. Hey, I'm at the picnic tables with Mickey. Okay, picnic tables with Mickey. Picnic tables, avec. Tamo. Et pčko te šuknem jednom, mamuti. Ovi ćeš tiskan ono alt da pogledam na strane.
If I had known the Celestial Avenger was bloodied, I would have totally given him my potion.
It was a skill challenge. Potion wouldn't have worked.
Skill challenge?
It's part of the tabletop game we play.
You wouldn't understand.
I used to play?
I used to play with my friend Max. It's been a long time, though.
Cool.
Got my DVD?
One Blade Runner. Director's cut coming right up.
Sweet. $5, right?
Keep it. I'm just glad someone here appreciates the classics. You even asked for the director's cut, which took out the shitty voiceover and replaced it with a sweet dream sequence.
Dream life over real life. That's my motto.
Right on.
Hey, do you know if Rachel's a gamer?
Rachel Amber? You're asking me?
Didn't you two go out last night, or was it just like a friend thing?
What did it to you?
What do you want to know?
Steph has a crush.
Chloe, you should join her game.
Yeah, I don't have 50 hours right now. Thanks, though.
We're at the end of the campaign, so it'll only take, like, 20 minutes?
Ah, toko mi taj video! Govno! Sure, no way. Some other time.
Not really in the mood. Maybe later.
You know where to find us.
Okay.
DVD, check. Next stop, chemistry class. Joy.
Get to the chemistry class. Okay. What was in bike? Не мог. Enter.
Oh, good. You're here.
Oh, the call! Oh, good! You're here! Let me just take you in. Let me just take you in.
I do beseech you, chiefly that I might set it in my prayers. What is your name?
Miranda. Oh, my father. I have broke your hest to say so.
Good. Admired Miranda. Indeed worth what's dearest in the world. Many a lady I have eyed with best regard, and many a time had listened to... Many a time the harmony of their tongues... hath I listened to...
Tayden, you're killing me. You've had weeks to be off book.
Sorry, Mr. Keaton.
No, don't apologize to me. Apologize to your scene partner, who's been very accommodating, and to your other fellow actors, and most of all, to yourself.
Mr. Keaton! Sorry to interrupt, but does this look better? I had my mom take it in a bit.
Rachel looks awesome. This is getting as surreal as last night.
Looking good, Rach.
Very cool.
Exquisite Rachel, as always.
Mr. Keaton, I'm still having trouble with... My affections are then most humble.
I have no ambition to see a goodlier man. I mean, does she really mean that?
Especially because I just straight out told her I've been banging all the ladies.
Yeah, that is hard. We've talked about that line forever. We need a fresh perspective. The question is, are Miranda's feelings of instant passion for Ferdinand just inexperience in dramatic circumstances, or has she actually just met the love of her life? What do you think?
Shit! Miranda's an idiot!
Miranda's an idiot, because falling in love is stupid. What is she, 12?
Actually, she's about 15, so your point, whoever you are, about being an idiot or being naive, is well taken.
She was 15.
Later.
See you later, guys.
Oh no. I have first period improv with a class full of freshmen now.
Okay.
Your eye looks fabulous. Where'd you get it done?
What?
Just kidding. That asshole really clocked you.
It wasn't a big deal.
I'll just be a minute.
Okay. So, why am I here again?
Oh, could you grab my belt for me? I think it's in my bag over there.
Yeah. Sure.
Okay.
Okay. Get the belt. Don't say any stupid shit, and don't, like, fall down. Should be doable. Rachel looks so happy here. There's Rachel's belt. Guess I'll go give this to Rachel now.
Poster drama is life. Okay, initially let them. Oh, okay. Costume.
Must be 100 costumes in here. Am I the only student who's not in this show? Rachel? Is this your belt?
Yes! Thank you.
Bring it to her.
I really liked your costume.
Thanks. So, did you bring flowers for my dressing room?
Just this belt.
How about a belt instead?
Perfect.
I'll let you finish changing now.
Go for it, spirit.
Chloe Price.
Rachel Amber.
Last night was amazing.
Firewalk was amazing?
I'd never seen Firewalk live. Pretty fierce show.
We'll have to do it again.
Okay. Okay!
I went to bed last night wishing it never had to end. But then I thought, why? Why does it have to end?
Maybe it doesn't.
Maybe it doesn't have to end.
Exactly. How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
Ditch class? You mean it?
Is that weird?
No, it's awesome.
I hoped you'd say that. Now about that eye, that is a hell of a battle scar. Do you want me to cover it up with some makeup?
Are you kidding? This is a badge of honor.
Respect. Let's get the hell out of here.
Окей, опытный смотришь на химию. Кева че нас ебати, брате. Кева че нас ебати, опытный смотришь ли на класс. Кои смо ми дебили, у ствари. Ева та девойка че напарим проби света, брат.
Sure you don't want to just grab the bus or nope. If we're gonna go rogue, we're doing it right. Well, what the hell am I getting into here? Where does this thing go? North? Maybe we'll end up in Seattle. Pull up a chair, Price. The view's amazing.
Elliot? Мама не ништо писала. Задни.
Rachel wants me to pull up a chair. Maybe one of these crates. Thing's heavier than it looks. Guess I should sit.
Guess I should sit down.
You're on a freaking train with Rachel freaking Amber. Play it cool. Is this nervousness? Is that what this feeling is? Wish Max were here so I could ask. Should I make small talk? Is that what people do? what is wrong with you? What? You're acting nervous. So, it's kind of weird that we're hanging out. You mean because I don't hang out with anyone and I don't have any friends? You have friends. Well, I used to. Friend. Singular. Her name was Max, but she left for greener, more northern pastures. That sucks. Hey, so I want to say thanks for pulling you out of school. No, dummy. Thanks for last night. If you hadn't shown up. Assholes abound in Arcadia Bay. I owe you. That's for sure. Is that why you came along? Are you suggesting I should need a reason to ditch school? I bet you're wondering what we're doing. The thought occurred, yeah. Well, I wanted some company. That's it? That's it. Try again. I'm going to need more to go on than that. Joyrides with me aren't fun. Joyrides to where again? Life needs a little mystery, Chloe. Let's do something fun. V-card's been punched, Rachel. I'm sorry. Wow. Too far. Well, I don't know. Okay.
So yeah, there's Cox's still glass of us still.
Two truths and a lie.
What?
I think we should play Two Truths and a Lie. It's a game where each person offers up three facts about themselves, two of which are the truth, and one of which is
a lie.
Right. And then the other person has to guess which is which.
Oh shit. Sounds fun.
Sounds fun. You're on.
I'll start. First, I'm ambidextrous.
A to jest to znaczy, opieczko.
I was born in New York, the land of fashion and Broadway, to which I will one day return when my heinous exile here in Arcadia Bay comes to an end.
New York, huh? I've never been.
Not a world traveler?
Not yet, at least.
If you could travel anywhere, where would you go? Russia, Greece, Kathmandu?
Kathmandu?
One day, I'm going to climb Everest.
I thought moving away from Arcadia Bay was ambitious. What's your third thing?
My third thing?
Two truths and a lie. You say three things.
Right. I'm a Leo. Meow.
Okay, so ambidextrous, born in New York, and a Leo. Gotcha.
So, which is the lie?
I don't buy the ambidextrous claim.
No? Well, that's too bad, because it's true.
Prove it. Sign your name with both hands.
Sign where?
Seriously? All the bad girls do it. Come on. Damn.
I'm afraid the lie was New York. I'm a Cali girl, born and raised.
So, New York's on the bucket list.
Broadway, here I come.
Cool.
Okay, your turn, Price.
First fact. Right. Something about myself. Should I start things off with a lie or with the truth? Or should I cheat? Let's see how good she really is at this game. I used to love country music when I was a kid. Now it makes me want to throw up. Literally.
That's weird.
I used to want to be a pirate when I grow up. I kinda still do.
Arr.
Sad to say this, since you're a Leo and all, but I'm allergic to cats.
Are you now?
Swear.
You're hella mysterious, Chloe Price.
Hella? Who says that?
It's a Cali thing. Anyway, I think I have your number. I'm not sure why country music makes you throw up.
I'm a complex girl, Rachel.
I think it's probably true. Also, I kinda like the Dixie Chicks.
You and David both. No accounting for taste.
Who's David?
He's, the guy my mom's seeing, I guess.
Oh. And you don't like him.
It's still so weird that she's dating someone. My dad and my mom.
Oh.
They were totally in love. You can tell how fucked up she is now just by how she's settling for David. He's this total hard-ass ex-military jagoff type. The opposite of my dad.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh, ale trzeba was kłodrać. To się żwalim.
Some kind of problem to solve. Sometimes I am a problem, though.
That's a load of bullshit.
What do you mean?
You're not a problem, Chloe. You're a person. It sounds like the only problem is David. You need to hit him where it hurts.
The only thing that David loves has four wheels and a four-barrel carburetor.
Oh, God. A muscle car?
I'm probably going to steal it soon, so...
Let me know if you need an accomplice.
Oh. Okay! Już nie završila.
I would be a pirate. Sail the open seas.
Buckle swash.
Plunder secret treasure.
Did I mention my love of booty?
So, pirate. Obviously true.
Like you said. Arr.
Okay.
Which brings me to your alleged cat allergy.
Alleged?
I'm calling lie.
Why is that?
I mean, maybe you're allergic. But I've passed by your locker a few times. And I've seen that old photo of a cat you keep in there.
His name was Bongo. He was a gift from my dad.
Did he pass away?
Это не знаю.
My dad died 2 years ago. I thought everyone knew that.
I meant Bongo.
Oh my god, of course, that's what you meant. I'm so sorry.
Hey, that's okay.
Awkward moment of the year?
Definitely. So, if my math is correct, you told me two truths and one lie.
What? You expected me to cheat?
Winners make their own rules, Chloe.
You are crazy good at this game.
A lifetime of studying the human condition.
It's kind of creepy.
No, I mean you're really good at this game. It's kind of creepy.
I have a hard time imagining what creeps Chloe Price out. When your dad is the district attorney, I guess lying is something you're used to.
Seriously?
Seriously.
I know who to call if I need to get out of a ticket then. Not that I have a right of my own. Car first, embarrassing number of moving violations second.
Hey, thanks for trusting me.
Trusting you?
You played the game. And not everyone would admit to wanting to be a pirate.
But eye patches are so cool.
And rum is delicious. Also, you told me about that dickwad David. Now he's on my shit list too.
Hell yeah. Mustache brain won't know what hit him.
I guess. You opened up a lot. That's all.
It's not a big deal.
Hate to break it to you, but Chloe Price is not exactly renowned throughout Arcadia Bay as a bastion of trust and empathy.
Trust is hard.
Trust doesn't exactly come easy to me. Maybe if you'd had my life, you'd understand.
No, I get that.
On the other hand, I got on this train with you, didn't I?
Fair point.
Koks nem pametnék a Digger Movie Girls életet az? Oké, vagy szóval vali? Kiss kiss.
Wouldn't mind listening to some music. Hey, wanna listen?
Ne, just space, I'm gonna touch the rhythm. Ja se vidim što puno ne pričam u klipovima, ali jednostavno ja sam toliko zaljubljen u sve ovo da ne mogu jednostavno. Ne znam, jednostavno ne mogu. I odigrat ću ovo do kraja, znači kad mi se ugasi ova kamera samo ću uključiti ovo i odigrat ćemo ovo do kraja. Oh my god.
creatures online. There's more to this life.
Pa će praviti klipove od toga onda po 20 minuta. Da ne bude previše.
Bracelet. I've had it, I guess, since I was a kid in Long Beach. It reminds me that there's more to experience out there than just Arcadia Bay. Maybe one day I'll go back to Long Beach, or anywhere but here. Maybe sooner than later.
Ovo je više proklinju, ovo nego mi Srbiju, brate, ono.
Me too. Arcadia Bay can suck a bag of dicks.
Sometimes I feel like I've got no reason to stay. Don't be surprised, Chloe, if one day I'm just out of here.
Let me know if you need an accomplice.
Check it out! We're here! What? Where is here? Jump and find out! Did you say jump? Jump! Fuck it!
Ok, ovo će imati posljedice. Ovo će imati jebene posljedice! A to bi bilo to za epizodu! Mislim, nije za epizodu, nego za ovu epizodu. Ja sam se uživali i bla bla bla, najbolji sam ja. Ta na 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 na. Mi se vidimo uskoro sutra. Veliki pa sve vas, moje ljude. Nećete da vidite što se dešava. Pičke, da dođete sutra. Vidimo se!